Okay, so this is the Bahco Laplander. I've never used it before. It was expensive on eBay, like $35 or something. But these things are made in Sweden, and it's very popular in the bushcraft community. Ray Mears highly recommends using one of these, and he even shows how you can use this to split wood, which I don't think we're going to do right now. We're just going to cut this down for our fire and test it out, because the Solviver we had broke on us one time out, and I was able to repair it, but it really shook my confidence in it. So I want to see what one of these folding ones can do, especially the highly respected Bahco Laplander. Without further ado, that's a saw. So let's try it again. Well, what Ray Mears was saying was you can split wood by cutting just halfway through it, like that. We haven't gone but halfway. And then we're going to close this up and put it to the side. And then he says you can take the wood and, well, that's not what I had in mind, but at least it's now cut. So, like I said, I don't think we're going to try that trick out, but I saw what he does is he cuts through it and then knocks it in half, and somehow the back force from the blow causes it to split along the middle, and then you can split your wood without having to baton through it or chop it with an axe. And I just think that's just super cool. You know, right away, what I like about this is it feels really rigid. For me, when I was using the Solviver, it seemed like the blade would bow a lot. And the teeth on that thing is really, really big. So it seems like wood like this, it's hard to get a good start on it. But man, so far, just a quick use of this, I would say really, really nice. I really like it.
All right, folks, the video you just saw was the first time I ever used the Bahco Laplander, and that was like 3 years ago now. And so I've had this one for a while, and basically I think you saw everything you needed to see in the outdoor shot. But what I wanted to talk about real quick was two things. One is this leather strap that comes with it and how you employ that into your activity. You're going to put that in the wrist, in the palm of your hand like that, and then grab the blade like this so that it kind of holds it in place like this. All right? So as you're sawing, if you accidentally lose your grip, that strap will help prevent your hand from rubbing across the actual blade of the saw itself. So that's what the leather strap is designed for. You can remove it. You can change it to paracord if you want. But that is how you're supposed to use that leather piece of leather there. The second thing I wanted to show you about the saw was, when you actually use one of these in real life, the Bahco Laplander logo disappears. After time, you saw so much that it just basically melts off of there. And so I find that I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube where people have a Bahco Laplander in their hand and they're like, oh, these work great, and they're giving a review of it. And it's got the logo right there, and you could tell that the blade's never been used. Now, they might have changed it, but, you can also look at the condition of the handle, and you can see this one's got all kinds of nicks and scratches in it and whatnot. So, I could tell you for sure that this is a great saw because I've used it many, many, many times. It's come with me backpacking. Does it come with me all the time? No. Sometimes it's a little bit too heavy, or I'm not planning to build a fire. But it definitely comes in handy, and it will saw the poop out of some wood. Even wood that's like this big around, this thing will cut through it. Probably about that much of the blade, if the wood is, you know, no bigger than that, it's going to cut through it. So, great backpacking saw. Great to go camping with. If you were car camping, I would take some, you know, a bigger bow saw. But this is definitely, you know, everybody says this is great, and they are absolutely right. And I hope you enjoyed our little talk today about the Bahco Laplander. This is Whiskey Fox. Give me a thumbs up if you liked the video. Subscribe if you're not already. And I do appreciate your time, folks. You guys and girls, have a good day. Take care.